Ahoy, fellas. Joey's gonna win at your service. Today's workout is going to be shoulders. And it's going to, I want to do the side front lats, and I think I want to do the shoulder presses. And I, just as I had been saying for the past few workouts, it's going to be relatively easy. The side front lats especially will look very easy, but those ones will fuck, don't you worry. If you enjoyed the video, please leave a like, and if you'd like, subscribe so that we can continue our fitness journeys together. But regardless of what you choose, let's not waste any more time. So, for the side front lats, these are going to be nice and easy. Well, as easy as they can be. 5 pounds. Yep, almost nothing. We're going to do the usual amount of 10. Then I think for the shoulder press, we're going to bump up 15 pounds each. So a total of 30. Let's get going. Gotta make sure I don't hit anything. I forgot to turn the fan on, just because it's getting a little chilly, so I don't want the apartment to get too cold. But definitely, during a workout, I don't want to overheat. I'm gonna flip this around just so that they're both lined up similarly. Is this secure? I'm gonna set this down. Something sounded funny there. Okay. I know. I'm not really pushing too hard, but still, I've justified it. And I'm mostly, you know, disappointed with myself. You know, that's projection. That criticism is coming from me, directed at me. As you know, I want to be doing better. I want to be stronger. I want to be performing at very peak levels. I want to push myself hard, but I just need to keep reminding myself, not yet. Work your way back up to it. It'll be a-okay. No worries. Just don't hurt yourself. Don't rush it. These aren't, you know, the entire process itself isn't going to be fast, right? Improvement. Well, let me ask you this. When do you stop improving? The answer should be never. So it's a lifelong thing. In terms of workout, it's similar. You should always be trying to do well to improve. There is no end goal. And it can take a while for the benefits to start to show. Especially if you're doing similar weights to me. If you are following my workouts to a T, it's going to be rather slow. You can accelerate it through things like perhaps eating more, using more supplements, more weight, more intensity. You know, maybe working out more intensely, more often. In reality, you could probably work each area twice a week, because 2 days of resting an area, but that's, you know, that'll build up fatigue, and that's, honestly, I don't think that's good for you. But regardless, there are ways to, quote-unquote, speed up the process, aside from, like, anabolic steroids or something like that. But this is a commitment that will take a while. You're not going to see, and I want you to know, no matter what you do, unless it is just like straight up doing steroids, don't do that. It's not going to be a fast process. You might go there's no telling how long you'll go before you see any progress. You should see progress in the numbers, but visually. And I don't want you to get caught up on the visuals. Don't focus on how you look. The whole point is health. You don't always see your health. It's not always apparent. Next set. I could probably talk during these. So yeah, by all means, it's important. I lost count. I'll say that's four. Well, that was dumb of me. So I'm not too worried about gotta go fast, gotta build muscle quicker, gotta, you know, get into shape faster. Because naturally I'm a skinny guy. I don't have the best appetite. I used to be borderline anorexic. I'm not going to be Arnold Schwarzenegger. I don't expect to be that. If I do get that, it's going to be after a long time. And it's probably not going to be from these. Don't expect to get that. You just do your best at a good, healthy pace. Because ultimately, this is what this is about. It's about health. So if you do something at an unhealthy pace for your health, well, that's just going to defeat the purpose and probably come back to bite you in the ass. Yeah. Patience. You're not going to see too much progress. Or, I'm not even going to say that. Don't expect to see too much progress. I think that's the best way to handle it. Or to approach it. Expect very little and be surprised. That's the best to do. Those feel good. Those feel easy. Those feel easy, and that is good. That lets me know I'm getting back into the swing of things. I'm feeling strong. I am strong, and I'll be able to get back to business next week. Hoorah, hoorah. You know, it's funny. Maybe not funny, but I think about it, and I think, man, should I be more talkative during this? Should I, you know, talk about anything and everything that comes to my mind? And ultimately, I decide no, because I don't need to opine on anything or I don't need to opine on everything or anything at all outside of what I'm making content for or things that directly affect me. And ultimately, what do I know? Nothing. That wasn't rhetorical. The answer is nothing. So I should, you know, maybe I could fill these and fill this these breaks in between with almost commentary type content, but I don't know. Doesn't seem like something I should do. Doesn't seem like something people would come here for, you know? I post a workout video, we're here for the workout. And the ramblings of a retard, you know? I'm not... I am going to bump up to 10 pounds here for this last set to really push myself on these side front lats, because I think I can. Felt like a little bit more of a return to form. That was good. That was tough. I swear it's tougher than it looks. No one has come to the comments of one of the shoulder workouts yet and said, you know, man, those side front lats, those are tough. Man, those side front lats, they're easy as piss. Come on, what are you talking about? It's like, no one says anything. The silence is maddening. not really. It is funny, though. At least to me. At least I laugh at it. I don't know what else to do. I'm a giggly bitch. Ah. think I'll have some creatine today. Just a little bit, not the full amount. Just a little bit, just a pinch, a sprinkle. Because I'm not really pushing hard enough, I don't think, to warrant the actual full creatine. But you know, getting the body used to it again, I think, is a good idea. And since we bumped up in weight there for the side front lats, I think I'll also bump up weight for this last set of shoulder press. Going up to 20 pounds each side, so a total of 40. Ooh, I feel the difference already just from picking them up. Very, very nice. Tomorrow is going to be chest and upper back. So that'll be some decline push-ups probably. I don't really want to go to regular push-ups. I want to keep the decline. And the bent over rows. Yeah. Probably going to be a lighter weight for the bent over rows, probably going to start at 15 pounds.
We will build what I call an opportunity economy. An economy where every...
Build my ass. Big old monument of it. Out of marble. Or coal. That would actually be really cool. That's just because I'm from coal region. Anyway... That is the workout. Thank you for joining me. I hope you had a good time. I hope to see you here again. And I hope you have a good rest of your day. Take care, fellas.